can't make Cybermen without a factory ship, and you can't run a factory ship without a cyber planner. So where's it hiding?
The road's collapsed. Must have been that gas explosion below us. There's no way through here.
The time storm has ripped open more time corridors, but this one is dormant. I wonder where it leads. No one around. No one at all. The Cybermen must have taken hundreds of people.
Another dormant time corridor. The strain on the vortex here must be immense.
Corridor leads to 1892. Excellent year. Very racy table legs. Ah, there's a security hub behind all that glass. Lucky we hadn't set off the lockdown alarms, or we'd have to find a way in to find a way out. One of those, and you can turn a planet full of people into Cybermen in just a few days. The Cyberplanet will be somewhere inside.
I hope you're feeling nimble. That's a lot of Cybermen to dodge past.
Oh, now here we go. Time corridor suddenly active. Mysteriously perfect timing. Still, gift horse and all that. As soon as I step into that corridor, the Cybermen are going to storm in here looking for the source of the signal.
So, it's my job to keep them busy?
Yeah, just till I get back. I won't be long, just a century or two.
What do you mean?
Pay attention. This is about to get complicated. If we climb up the construction site on the other side of the road, we can use a crane to get on the roof of this building. Then we just hop down to the factory ship.
But the gas explosion. The road is in ruins.
Not a problem. The time corridor. I'll head back in time and fiddle with the plans for the gas pipes, have them built under a different road, so the explosion will happen somewhere else.
How did the Time Lord cross the road?
Through some minor temporal engineering achieved via the use of a breakdown in the fabric of the time-space continuum.
Good luck.
You'll need it. Oh, well, bye then. How are these things just opening and shutting on their own? A textile mill. Funny how times change. Probably got bombed in the war, never had a chance to grow up and be renovated into luxury apartments. Got replaced by a concrete office block. Ah, I should be able to use the sonic to move that cradle from here. Thank you. London. Oh, London. Maybe I can shimmy down the pipe. Ooh, I love a good shimmy. 4 months picking coconuts on Antigua Beta has served me well. Right, I need to find a way underground, but there's no sign of any manholes here. Bad for an office. Ooh, love the hat stand. Another cradle. When I'm done with this, I am going to have arms like the Corsair. What's that? Something skittering. That's probably not good. Skittering is rarely good. Right, down, 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 down. Ah! Handy drain pipe. Another dormant corridor waiting for me to finish, no doubt. Well, give me a minute. No, 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 no time to stop for a drink. I'd love to, really, but I got a dash. Just as I suspected, they've not finished construction yet. One day, this will be the greatest underground railway system in the world. Good to see they're starting as they mean to go on with engineering works. A very timely time corridor, then. Too timely. blueprints. Just what I need. Now, let's see. And as if by magic, where are these corridors coming from? You know, not sure about that. Does a flat cap have enough oomph? Yeah, oh, that'll be handy the next time I pop to Chloris. There's something I haven't seen in a while. Oh, those were the days. Earth in the 70s. Or was it the 80s? No, that can't be right.
Set off the alarm. Here comes lockdown. I need to get to the security hub, but how to get in there? Right, just got to keep these shiny chaps busy. Let's lead them on a cyber goose chase round the office. Ooh, cooey boys!
Earth will fall to the Cybermen. You will be upgraded. Systems operating at maximum efficiency. Unidentified movement detected. All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted. Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted. Or you will be deleted. The humans will be upgraded. System check in progress. The humans will be...
Ouch! Ouch! Oh no, you don't.
Refusing upgrades will be deleted. System check in progress. System check in progress. Data download in progress. humans will be upgraded. Humans, your resistance will fail. Surrender now. Humans, your resistance will fail. Surrender now. Systems operating at maximum efficiency. All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted. Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted. Processing information. Contact with enemy lost. System check in progress. The humans will be upgraded. The humans will be upgraded. Earth will fall to the Cybermen. You will be upgraded. The humans will be upgraded. Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted. System check in progress. The humans will be upgraded. Check in progress. Humans, your resistance will fail. Surrender now. Systems operating at maximum efficiency. Data download in progress. The humans will be upgraded. Delete, delete, delete. Data download in progress. Unauthorized presence detected. Earth will fall to the Cybermen. You will be upgraded. Systems operating at maximum efficiency. Seek out further subjects for upgrade. Do not let the humans escape. All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted. Systems operating at maximum efficiency. Humans, surrender yourselves and prepare to be upgraded.
There you are. Small problem. Office full of Cybermen.
At least they're not in the ship. Come on, we need to get to the roof of the building site.
Humans, surrender yourselves and prepare to be upgraded.
This is Unit Mobile Command. All citizens should evacuate immediately.
The streets are empty. It's so still, so silent.
Please proceed to your designated assembly point.
Back in the 21st century, and look, one perfectly intact road surface. We need to find the weakest link. One quick blast from the Sonic.
If I can aim right, I can break the chain with my gun.
Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted.
This reminds me of those chaps I hang out with in New York. Something about the Navy. That crane just abandoned. They must have taken the driver while he worked.
Does that mean the keys will still be in it?
Anyone requiring assistance, speak to a unit officer at the barricades, or dial 8648 and ask for Captain Bell.
All those Cybermen swarming across London.
The city's withstood a lot. Just look at St. Paul's. The Blitz, night after night of bombing, barely got a scratch.
Humans, your resistance will fail.
hat with an awning. Whatever will they think of next?
Surrender now.
Do not approach the attacking forces. Withdraw to a safe distance and listen for further instructions.
We can use the window cleaner's cradle to get down.
All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted. Earth will fall to the Cybermen. You will be upgraded.
Into the belly of the beast.